You know, I hate to say it, but Chris's rent buff is almost dried out.
Yeah. Time to find a new roommate.
Yeah, not looking forward to that whole palaver.
Yeah, tell me about it. The whole advertising, interviewing, weeding out weirdos and sitting around waiting for no-shows.
Well, you could host an open house. I mean, that way everyone sees the property at the same time. You can weed out the weirdos and then only interview the people that you think you might gel with.
That's actually a great idea.
Yeah, I could start organising that tonight. We could maybe do it tomorrow, Arvo.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
What sounds good?
Hey, Vera, how are you? Did you get to enjoy the show tonight?
Well, unfortunately, I was called away on urgent business. Maybe you could do an encore for me. Give me a little taste of what I missed.
Oh, me? I'm actually a bit... Tuck it out, aren't I, Rhett? Hey, this is Rhett Norman. He was actually part of Boylesque and is actually an award-winning real estate agent. Hey,
charmed, I'm sure.